follows Jordan's decision not to adhere to the Baghdad Pact. Sir Winston, who delayed the resumption of his holiday on account of the cold snap, was well protected against the weather at London Airport. But he was flying south to the sunny Riviera, so he discarded his teddy bear coat before boarding a BEA Elizabethan, accompanied by his daughter, Mrs Duncan Sandys. Painting and writing, no doubt, will be his holiday tasks. It was after an 11-day holiday in Georgia, which itself aimed